Hi friends, welcome to another new video from Health and Aki. Today in this video, I am going to show you how to get rid of dandruff very fast using hibiscus leaves, hibiscus flowers and a lemon. Before we begin, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button to see more videos just as like this. First of all, you have to collect some hibiscus leaves and then you have to separate the leaves into a container just as like this. I am going to take about 50 grams of hibiscus plant leaves. You can take any type of hibiscus leaves for the preparation of this special shampoo. And I am also adding petals of 2 hibiscus flowers as well. Okay, now what I am going to do is, I am going to grind these ingredients into a fine paste. You have to grind these ingredients using a mixer, or you can grind using stones just as like this. Make sure that you have grinded the petals and the leaves into a fine paste. I will show you the paste when the grinding is over. Okay, now our paste is almost ready. Now you have to collect the paste, and after collecting the paste, we are going to prepare the anti-dandruff shampoo. Okay, now our paste is ready. You have to grind your ingredients until you get a fine paste just as like this. Okay, now you have to take the paste separately into a container, and now I am going to add it into the large container. And now what I am going to do is, I am going to add a little bit of lemon juice. I am taking a well-ripened single lemon and I am going to squeeze the juice into the paste. You have to take about 1 lemon for 50 grams of paste. Okay, now what you have to do is, you have to add about 500 ml of water into the container and make sure that you have mixed these contents very well until you get a slimy solution. I will show you the solution after mixing. Okay, now our shampoo is ready. You should filter the solution before you use it, and you should use this for at least twice in a week, and within 1 month all the dandruff from your hair should be removed. Remember to filter the solution before you use it. You can apply the solution on your scalp and massage it well, and then rinse this solution or shampoo using cold water. Believe me friends, within 1 month all the dandruff from your hair should be removed. Once again, thanks for watching. If you have any doubts, please let me know in our comment section. Have a very good day.